Hello friends, my name is Gavin Singh. I am 8 years old, but I study in class 2 in SK Mathematics. I am going to talk about new pandemic coronavirus. I like to go to school every day. I like to play with my friends when I come back from school. I like to go for shopping with my parents on the weekend. I like to do lot of other things, but everything is changed from. I cannot go to my school. I have to do my study from home. I cannot play with my friends like always. I cannot go anywhere. As we all know, the whole world is suffering from new disease, coronavirus. Coronavirus, which is commonly called as COVID-19. Coronavirus is very small but most harmful virus. They harm the human respiratory system. Coronavirus was first identified during December 2019 in Wuhan, China. There are a number of factors which is responsible to spread the corona all over the world, such as healthy person to contact with COVID patient, and corona is a communicable disease, also known the droplet infection. Most people who are infected with SARS-CoV-2 virus have respiratory symptoms. They will have fever, cough, tiredness, headache, difficult breathing, etc. Who have corona symptoms, they need to stay home, isolate for 14 days. The best way to prevent the spread of COVID-19 is stay at home if you are sick to avoid spreading illness to others. Wash your hand with soap and plenty of water before and after eating. Wear a face mask always when you go out, and please regularly clean your hand with an alcohol-based sanitizer. Maintain a safe distance from anyone who is coughing and sneezing. Don't touch your eyes, nose or mouth. If you have a fever, cough, difficult breathing, seek medical attention. Moral: there is no doubt that fact the health is wealth. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.